When the journey begins, you never quite know who's going to be there at the end. Now only two teams left in the cup, and we're left wondering who's going to be lifting it. Stay with us, we'll have all the action for you live from Madrid here on EA TV. Well, after plenty of pre-match anticipation, the wait is finally over. My name is Derek Ray. I'm joined by Stuart Robson in the commentary box, and we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises to be a spectacular final. It's Atletico Madrid taking on Real Madrid.
It's been a long journey for both those teams, but it's not been easy. These players are 90 minutes away from making history for themselves. No doubt both managers will have set it.
And the ball is loose. And eventually, goalkeeper's ball.
Well, you can sense the relief amongst his teammates, but what a first save that was.
Here are the starters for Atletico. Jan Oblak is the preferred keeper. Marcos Llorente starts alongside Koke in central midfield. And up front, Antoine Griezmann starts alongside Morata. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Nacho Fernandez plays with
Derek. Can he finish it here?
Really committed defending. Through here. Magnificent defending. Whipped in by Griezmann. Example of how to do it, dealing with a corner. Alvaro Morata, wonderfully driven forward. And Stuart, you would have to suspect he's going to have something to say for himself here.
Well, Derek, he's brilliant in the air, so expect crossing to be a big part of their game plan today. Making the pitch big, getting the ball out wide, and deliver as many crosses into the box as possible.
Good players in. Given the advantage to Real Madrid. Lost possession. Modric.
On to Kroos.
This is Kroos. Couldn't quite muster a real threat. Good bit of closing down. Morata. Is it there for Morata? Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. They take it short. Behind for another corner. Griezmann tasked with taking the corner. Wonderful block. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
David Alaba. The ball with Luka Modric. Vinicius Junior. Oh, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Hit. kick delivery from Toni Kroos. Well, capable of a better clearance than that. Rodrigo. Now with Vinicius Junior. Might jump in front. Stopped a surefire goal. Griezmann. Plenty to like about this Atletico move. Opportunity here. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. David Alaba. What can they do to stop him running at them? Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Axel Witsel. Saul. Super tackle and they've won possession. Rodrigo. And back with Vinicius. And Bellingham. And he put it away. And a goal! As Real Madrid strike first in the final. And just listen to the fans.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal. Frustration for Simeone. He needs to get a reaction from his players now.
So on they go again. Let's find out if Atletico can square the match. Griezmann. Just the challenge that was required. Fernandes, given away by Real Madrid. Morata firing it towards goal, still could be dangerous. Not able to survive that attacking push. Bellingham. Now counter-attacking possibilities here. Vinicius. Andrej, on to Kroos. Edo Militao. In terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Bellingham! Oh, goodness me, off the post. And the attack fizzling out. And so it is. The first half has come to an end here in the Spanish capital. It is advantage Real after the first 45 minutes, but there's a long way from being settled. Rodrigo. Vinicius. Oh, a challenge that simply had to be won. Real Madrid have the ball again. Now, who can he play it to? Is this the moment? And a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now?
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, while the movement in the box is equal to it. Such good timing. What a goal. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
So 2-0 now. Vinicius Junior. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Of course. Here's Modric. And now Rodrigo. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Axel Witsel. Not too many defenders in the wide positions, and Atletico know it. And it's opening up. And that was goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
It's absolutely remarkable. His reflexes were brilliant there.
Going short. Alaba with the block. Good determination in the challenge. The throw in here. And here's a change now for Atletico. Chance to play it in. Saul. Good pull one back here. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. It's just a change of pace. And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Support here. Valverde and Bellingham. Here's Vinicius Junior. It needs an accurate cross. Rodrigo. And on to Bellingham. Cutting the ball back. Vinicius Junior. And return to course. Here comes Modric. And it's in! Real Madrid firmly in charge here.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there. Well, he knows his team haven't been good enough in this game. And how does he change it? Simeone's got to do something.
So back underway at 3-1. Rudiger has it. Federico Valverde. On to Fernandes. Really inventive stuff from Real here. Opportunity! Full marks to the keeper.
Well, what a reaction from the goalkeeper. Such a good save in the end.
Completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Now the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul. Well, I think that picture tells you everything. He's not in agreement with the referee on that one.
And he whips it in and thumped away. Can he find the right pass? Can he make it count? Look at Modric. Modric! Simple save, really. we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Can he get one back? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. And the counter-attack is on, options available.
Rodrigo, that's not a bad ball.
A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance. Well, that's just what Ancelotti wanted. He has to be happy with this performance from his team.
Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1.
Valverde. Valverde. It's a good-looking ball.
He's got to score!
Able to get a body in the way.
Cross with the corner, and the header directed off the bar here.
Well, he gets good contact with the ball, but he just can't get above it, can he?
Substitution for Real Madrid. Attack looks highly promising.
Valverde on to Rodrigo.
We're inside the final 5 minutes. My goodness, this has not been close at all. Koke. Now Correa. And he stopped them in their tracks. Well, only minutes remaining now, and Real Madrid enjoying a commanding lead. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Griezmann.
Oh, it was a crucial challenge.
Well, we are going to have a decent amount of stoppage time, 3 minutes to be exact.
Get the advantage from the referee. Saul. Now Griezmann. And return to Griezmann. Real chance. Well, they called one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Here we see it again. It all started with that superb 1-2. And what a strike from Morata. He just smashes it past the keeper. That's a top-class finish.
And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity. And now for the moment of confirmation.
The trophy presentation.
Well, this is what they were dreaming of before the game. They come and pick this trophy up. What a performance from them.
Yes, a performance that has impressed absolutely everyone. And now it comes down to holding that piece of silverware aloft. The sweet taste of success. It has been quite the journey, and it comes to an end in style on the big stage.
And now the celebrations can begin. Not just the players, but also the fans, the coaching staff, everybody involved with this club. What a performance it's been.
Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
There's really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.